la My Little Penguin. Breaking news. Come on internet some a video with the leader of Chechnya who threatened Poland. I will leave the video here. And yeah, I think that will degenerate with this war. But I let you a link from the video with which I spoke about that in Russia versus Ukraine. I let you the link down because there I spoke more details about that war and what will happen if Russia want to attack the world, alliances with China, with North Korea. So for the moment it's safe, but it looks like something will happen. Yep, back to your normal story. Love you.
Thanks. Assalamu alaikum. Приветствуем всех. Это опять я. Украина – это закрытый вопрос. То мне интересно Польша. Да. Польша, да, чего добивается. Да. После Украины, да, если будет команда, да, мы 6 секунд, да, покажем вам, на что вы способны. Да. Лучше заберите, да, свое оружие и своих наемников, да, и попросите, да, официально извинения за нашего посла. Да. Мы это просто не оставим, да. Имейте в виду, да.
Hello, my little penguin. Tata here. This is your Sunday special. And we're gonna start your Sunday special with an experiment. I saw on internet a few days ago what's happened if you combine vanilla milkshake from McDonald's with double espresso. So, without any words, double espresso, vanilla milkshake. They say on internet it's give you a great taste. I don't have any idea, we'll try. So, drop double espresso in the milkshake. Never try. So, don't try at home. Till I will not say it's good. Okay, change the color. It's not bad. It's really not bad. Good taste. Good taste of the coffee. A good taste of the milkshake. So, yep. It's a good idea. Vanilla milkshake with double espresso. So now we go to your story. Let's proceed. So, today we learn about seven wonders of the ancient world. The seven wonders of the world, or the seven wonders of the ancient world, simply know what seven wonders. It's a list of remarkable construction of classical antiquity given by various authors in Greek books on poems popular among ancient Hellenic tourists. All through the list stabilized until the Renaissance. The first such list of seven wonders date from 1st century before Christ. The original list inspired innumerable versions through the ages, often listing seven entries. Of the original seven wonders, only one oldest of the ancient wonders remain relatively intact. The other ones were destroyed. The location and ultimate fate are unknown, and there it's a speculation they might not have existed at all. Great Pyramid of Giza. It's in year 2584 and 2561 before Christ, built by Egyptians. Date of the destruction is not, because it's still existing. Majority of facade is gone, but it still exists, the Pyramid of Giza. So today it's in Giza Necropolis in Egypt, Gardens of Babylon. The existence is not resolved. They say it was sometimes 600 before Christ. It's made by Babylonians or Assyrians, and she was destructed after 1 century. And cause is not known. And the idea it is will be in Hilah or Nineveh in Iraq. Let's say the only one which wasn't confirmed, like existing. The other one was confirmed. Yep. Statue of Zeus at Olympia. Was built between years 466-456 before Christ, the temple, and 435 before Christ was the statue. Was made by Greeks and was destructed in five or six centuries after Christ. And was disassembled and reassembled at the Constantinople, later destroyed by fire. And was in Olympia, in Greece. It's Temple of Artemis at Ephesus. In year 550 before Christ, and again in 323 before Christ, made by Greeks, and was destroyed in 356 before Christ, and after 262 by the gods. Was arson by Herostatus plundering, that was the cause of destruction, yeah? And was near Selçuk in Turkey, the actual location of Temple of Artemis. Mausoleum at Halicarnassus in 351 before Christ was made by Greeks, Persians, Carias, and Carias, and was destroyed in century 1215 after Christians by the earthquakes, and was the same in Bodrum, Turkey. Actual location. Colossus of Rhodes was in year 292-280 before Christ, made by Greeks, and was destroyed in 226 before Christ, the same destroyed by earthquake, and was in Rhodes, Greek. Lighthouse of Alexandria was constructed in 280 before Christ by Greeks and Ptolemaic Egyptians, and was destroyed in 1303-1480 by earthquake, and was in Alexandria in 8. Maybe he was observing, because before Christ all the years going backwards till year 0, till Christ was come, and after Christ all the years going forward, because we are at year 2022. Okay, my lovely penguin, this one was your Sunday special. Hope you're well, and now you will listen to your mommy. I have already in plan to make another 2 Sunday specials, but one it's about champions of football in the Europe, but that one will be next week, because it's still Champions League playing and Conference League will play. So after that I will have another plan, but even that way I wait for that one to finish. Still in development, yep. So till next Sunday, hope you're well and listen to your mommy. Yeah, take care of you and your mommy. Don't forget I love you infinite, and hope I will see you soon. Love you.